Welcome back to Full Motion. Mayweather reacts to getting a black eye from Deji. Deji tweeted today saying, "I gave Floyd a black eye."
Yeah, is that a bruise?
Yeah! Absolutely!
You did touch him.
That's cool though. We had fun tonight. You guys wanted to see a little something. I had to close the gap. You know, when you close the gap, that happens.
Now, I'm sure it's expected, Mayweather had his hands to his hips the whole time, and he was just dancing around not taking anything seriously until it was time to end Deji. But let me know what you guys think. Did Deji do good against Mayweather? Comment below and make sure you like and subscribe for the fastest updates. But until next time, peace.